Welcome to Straight Outta Compton's Kitchen. Y'all, I'm tired. I've worked all day, okay? Of course, that's why they call it work, because you never finish. But anyway, hey, are you guys having peace in the midst of the pandemic? You know what I'm doing right now? I'm getting ready to clean up the kitchen. It is a mess in here. You would think that I had 5 kids and a grandson, but I don't know. I guess I heated up a few things, and then I had tea and I had water, and so I just need some company while I clean up the kitchen. So I figured I'd talk to myself. And if you guys are out there listening to me, I hope so. Because I just don't want to do this by myself. I just feel like having some company. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to unload the dishwasher. That's going to be the first thing that I do. And everything that needs to go in this cabinet on this side, I'm just going to put on that side of the kitchen. Always. Now, do you guys ever have everything to clean in the dishwasher except maybe one glass just didn't? So this has to stay. But look at all these other glasses. Clean. Well, this one looks a little. We'll leave that one in there too. It looks clean, but it looks foggy or something. So while I'm putting this stuff away, you know, I'm listening to one of my favorite songs made by anybody in the whole world. Stevie Wonder. I love that song. Because it's talking about love, y'all. And it's talking about I'm gonna love you until you are you. And how does it go? I'm gonna love you until you are me and I am you. Now, ain't that loving you? That's some love right there. Yes. Okay, so praise the Lord. These dishes look good and clean. Today. I know some people, you know, took a vacation in the midst of the pandemic. A friend of mine was telling me that her daughter and some friends had gone to Las Vegas. I said, in the pandemic? Who does that? But you know, that's what I said with my inside voice. I didn't say that out loud. You know what? I let people do what they want. Grown people do what they want to do. You hear me? I don't have no opinion about what somebody else choose to do for themselves. I tell you what I'm not going to do. I'm not going to Las Vegas. And I'm not going... I gotta double check these dishes. Everything is looking so... looking somewhat clean. Loving you until the day that is a day that I'll no more. Loving you until the day the earth starts turning right to left. Be loving you until the earth just for the sun denies itself. Be loving you till Mother Nature says the workers do. Be loving you until the day that you are me and I am you. There ain't there nothing you. Who comes up with these lyrics? How Stevie come up with these lyrics? They're saying something. Now, when I got this dishwasher, let me just tell y'all, I didn't have it configured. Well, the dishwasher's been here. It's the stove that's somewhat new. Well, it's a couple of years old, but anyway, when I got it, I sure wasn't thinking about, is the dishwasher door gonna clear it? So it doesn't. And I said, well, this is good enough. This is clean. All right, so all this, I'm telling you, my mother, she cooked. Oh, did you guys see the show? Straight Outta Compton's Archives. So she had cooked. She cooked me. Oh, this is the end of the pumpkin bars. They're all gone. But I got two more pumpkins that I just brought home. So I guess I'll be making some more pumpkin bread or pumpkin bars. But anyway, while I was over to my mom's, you know, we were hanging out in the archives, well, mama had cooked some, she had cooked some greens and cornbread and yams, candy yams. Okay, this is clean. Let's take that out. Excuse the noise. But yeah, she had cooked some candy yams, cornbread, greens. And then she told me I could take some food home to have for lunch today. So, and I had already cooked some salmon, so I ate that today. And my kitchen is just a mess. It's like, what in the world is all this stuff? Sing it, Stevie. Hell, guys, I love music. I grew up listening to all kinds of music. The blues, jazz. My dad loves the blues. You know, the B.B. King and the Bobby Blue Bland. The Thrill Is Gone. Yeah, that's what I grew up listening to. Then we also had the Motown. So I grew up listening to the Temptations and, and Smokey Robinson and who else? Al Green, y'all. You would have thought Al Green was my mother's. I ain't gonna even go there, okay? To you like this. You would have thought that she was in love with that man the way I was in love with Peebo Bryson. Okay? Ooh, Peebo. Ooh, Peebo. Okay? What y'all know about Peebo? Oh. And then I have my older girlfriends, you know. They try to talk about Peebo wasn't nothing compared to Teddy Pendergrass. I was like, Teddy Pendergrass, he might be cute. He may even be sexy. But one thing, he is not romantic. Okay? He just bosses a woman around, you know. Turn off the lights. Close the door. You know, you got to do something, my brother. My brother, you got to do something. See, Peebo said things like, feel the fire. Oh. liar. He say, what was that other song? I'm so into you. Teddy. He is entirely too bossy for me. Oh, now, my parents came over. Let me tell you about that. They came over on Saturday. And my dad had cooked some red beans. Ooh, child, they brought the red beans. I didn't have any cornbread at the time. I sure wish I had some. But ooh, today, my dad worked it out. I'm telling you what. See, I need that door to come all the way down. Don't judge me. I got dishes in the refrigerator that need to go into the dishwasher. Don't judge me. Because see, the one thing I'm not going to have is bugs running around here. That's one thing that's not going to go on straight out of Compton's kitchen. Oh, no. I don't know that all the dishes can get in this dishwasher. Okay, I got some room in the back. Oh, goodness. I'm telling you, I needed you guys to keep me company. Y'all. Thank ya. Okay. And then this bowl, it's a big bowl, and it's going to go all the way in the back. Yeah, so to avoid the bugs, I'm going to pull this plate out and go up. Ready to put stuff in the dishwasher just yet. Ooh, thank you, Jesus. I just needed to do that much. So I've got a few things here. Oh, Valerie, what happened? Why you got all these dishes? It's just me. It is just me living here, y'all. Okay, so this stuff I store in the oven for lack of storage, and all of that is clean. Oh man, look at this, I got another plate. All right, so let me throw this in and put the y'all use this is Cascade Platinum. Yes, does a good job. It didn't clean my mug. I don't know why, something must be blocking it. Okay, I'll turn that on after I turn off the video. That's in case I want tea later on. Put you away. So yeah, what I was saying is, sometimes what I'll do is I'll put the dishes in the refrigerator. Because it's like the aunts and the uncles, they be trying to come through. And it's like, oh, y'all doing too much. So I don't put this in the dishwasher, so I'm just going to wash it. Right, y'all. They say, rinse it off, rinse it off. We'll go this soap in there. So did y'all tell me what you guys did today? Did you work or did you do like my friend? Go somewhere like Las Vegas. What y'all do? I'm listening. What y'all do? Where y'all go? What'd you do for Labor Day? Tell me, what'd you do for Labor Day? Comment. Put your comments in there. These little cups, these little glasses here, I have my communion every now and then. I was having my communion every week with Bam, but can't find her. She was doing a Facebook Live, and then I think they took her off or something. You know, duh. The devil. He hates us. He really hates us. And his job is to see who he can find, see who he can. The Bible says that he came to seek, he came to kill, steal, and destroy. And he seeks for whom he may devour. I mean, he don't want to just kill you. He want to hurt you before he kills you. Well, anyway, he wants to kill, steal, and destroy. He wants to kill, steal, and destroy. I don't know why I said any of that. But he hates us, that I know. I don't know how I even got on the subject about him. And look, we can say, listen, feeling is mutual. Nobody giving you no love at all. None. Old news. So yeah, thank y'all for hanging out in the kitchen with me, because, you know, I just need to talk to somebody, and I guess I might just be talking to myself. That don't matter. I do that anyway. I do that anyway. But we gotta have a clean kitchen. I know that. I know that was one of the things that I was saying is, the aunts and the uncles, they be visiting. And I said, oh no, you're not visiting here. So what I will do from time to time is I'll put my little stuff in the refrigerator so that they won't be lurking around. So I do, I know what I was saying. Thank you, Lord. I was saying that Beverly Bam Crawford, she used to be my pastor years ago. And, you know, I've been following her since the pandemic. And she had a Facebook Live, and she'd have her service, you know, church service, and we'd have communion. And they took her down or something. So that's why I said the devil. See, he don't want nobody to be free. And I'm sure she had people listening to her getting set free. And the devil wants to keep us bound. He's just so evil. And he hates God, and he hates God's children because he wants to be God. And he know ain't nobody studying him, so he just be studying us. So anyway, I just decided, well, I'll have my communion, just me and the Lord. You know, I know the scriptures, and you know, I know that his body was broken for our healing and for our victory, and you know, I know that. And so I just said, I'm gonna take the communion on my own. So I did that today. That's why I have these little glasses. Dear little glasses. Okay, the kitchen is clean. As soon as I now my dad brought this. This is this plant. This is really some green onions, you know. So remember when I planted those? I came on Facebook Live and I showed those to you. So he brought the plant over. So eventually I'm gonna cut them off, and I think I'll make some enchiladas, you know, because I like green onions in my enchiladas. I make cheese enchiladas. So I might do that. I don't know. Anyway, I want to say good night now. I get it sleepy. So yeah, it's, what time is it? 12:30? Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna turn the dishwasher on. I got some clothes in the washer. I'm gonna go put those in the dryer and put another load in, and then I'll deal with that load in the morning. Alright, so have a good night. Have a good morning, depending on what time it is, what coast you're on. Know that Valerie loves y'all. And I'll talk to you soon. All right, have a good night.